decide how I feel. And it's not my problem. Is it even a problem? An offer like that is a bit less than awful. And you're worrying no one, a fragment of a thought, scattered among many, mixed into the pile. In a big crowded room, he sits with his name taken, smile. Offers his love, and he offers a friendship, and they're laughing because that's a lot to start out with.